Apprenticeship programs at Black Hawk Tech, they're a little different program than the normal degree diploma programs. Apprenticeship is employee-employer collaboration of earn while you learn with employers and employees. Employers should look at investing in apprentices through Black Hawk Tech because, number one, we are trying to move that flexible environment that allows the employers to still have the quality time that their employees need and yet still get their education in the apprenticeship program. And the student is going to get the best education as far as apprenticeship goes to give back, make the industry more productive. We have industrial maintenance technician apprenticeship. We have industrial electrician apprenticeship. We have construction electrician apprenticeship. We're working on machinists and we have mechatronics. And what you can expect is you're going to get introductory depending on what it is that you're doing. And let's just take industrial maintenance technician as an example. You're going to come in and you're going to learn some fundamentals in DC and AC. You're then going to move on to some learning things about mechanical principles. You're going to learn bearings, seals, things like that, motors. You'll get into PLCs. It's a progression of each one of these components that you will find in industry. And the offset with that is that while you're learning in the educational environment, you're also working in the real world. So you're getting hands-on, a lot of hands-on exposure with a mentor at the job. If an employer invests in an employee in the apprenticeship program, it's a reciprocal type of thing. The employee can expect to have a good long-term career because the company is investing in them and they've been recognized as somebody that the company, you know, wants to keep around.